Hello, and welcome to the Joyful Bookshelf, where books are fun. Subscribe for new books read aloud every week. Thanksgiving Mice by Bethany Roberts, illustrated by Doug Cushman. Thanksgiving mice get ready for a show. Costumes, sets, go, go, go. Practice lines, curtains, props. Hurry, hurry. Oh, no, no. Thanksgiving mice shout, have a seat. Come one, come all, come see our play. Pilgrim mice sailed on a ship. They came from England, far away. Raise the anchor, set the sails. To America we go. For many days the pilgrim mice in stormy seas tossed to and fro. They huddled seasick in the hold, hungry, thirsty, filled with dread. At last their journey came to an end. The mice all shouted, "Land ahead!" They built new homes in tree trunks, but felt too weak to sing, for they were hungry, thin, and cold. So they waited for the spring. One day they met some friendly folks who gave them corn to sow. They planted it and tended it and watched it grow and grow. Thanks to God, the mice all squeaked. We've lots to eat. Hooray! And so they said to their new friends, let's feast, let's dance, let's play. Thanksgiving mice all take a bow. Clap, clap, clap. Hurrah, hooray! Come one, come all, come feast with us on this Thanksgiving Day.
Thank you for watching the Joyful Bookshelf. If you like today's video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of my new videos.